This cop did not expect his car to be immobilized. The officer was pulling over the driver of a Toyota RAV4 who was driving too fast. One wheel of the Toyota hit a sewage cover, which the cop ran over without seeing it. From the loud noise and smoke, it can be concluded that no one else was pulled over that day.